And we are live with some more. Oh God. With some more. There we go. With some more Dark Souls 3. Now, last time we touched. We've almost killed a dragon. We touched. We killed a person. We touched an egg, and now everything is dust. So yeah. Yo, Flygon233, welcome to the stream. Welcome to Dark Souls 3. If you're new to this, be ready to see my downfall. Time for Elder Ring. Yo, Sturla. What's happening?
Help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us.
Who's the Red Hood?
Eat our dark soul.
Oh. Okay. Interesting. Moving on. Yeah, so there used to be a city here and now it's dead. That old man from the church. And who might you be?
Still here. Handed over that thing, your dark soul.
And who are you?
For my lady's painting.
Huh? Oh shit! It's a boss? Okay, take your time. Oh fuck! Let me down! Ow. Okay. Come on, let me heal. Suck it. Okay. He's predictable, he's predictable. Fuck. Ow. Woo! One, two. Come on, Gale. Okay. What's happening? Okay, I think we're doing good. I think we're doing great. This is like a phase 2.
Is the blood?
That's blood, yes.
The blood of the Dark Soul.
It looks more menacing now. I don't like this. Oh, he's standing straight up. I'm fucked. I'm dead. Oh god, it's AoE. Yes, a crossbow. Alright, actually cool fight. I'm really liking the fight so far. If you don't have a skill issue, and you'll beat him. It's not unfair. He can be staggered. Very nice fight. Roll, you dumbass. No! Okay. Slave Knight Gale is super tanky. Holy shit. Like, he's super tanky. I can take him. There's no problem. Super tanky. Never mind. I'll give up. Time for Elder. Sadness. Time for Elder Ring. You just need to not be greedy and still. Oh, I couldn't stagger him that time. Like, that was greedy. I didn't have stamina. Ay, ay, ay. Miguel has a lot of HP, bro. He has so much HP. But I believe I can. I believe it. I believe in myself. I can know that I can do it. What am I doing? Okay. Gale is not a punishing boss. He's a very good boss. He's a very good design boss. It's just that I am greeting way too much. We're good. I really need to wait till his discs come back. I can't go for attacks like that. Not against second phase Gale. I think that's second phase. Yeah. It's a good fight. I really like this fight so far. Go on, Gale. Okay. This is gonna be Gale's stream. God damn.
Oh.
god, he has dragon attacks. I'm alive. Let me breathe. Let me breathe. Come on. Buddy, let me breathe. Buddy, let me breathe. Thank you. Come on, Gale. This one. I'm trucker. Oh no, 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 no. Stay away, Gil. Stay away. Give me some room. Okay. I mean, that was the best attempt so far. We almost killed Gale. Holy shit. He shoots. Oh my god. He has his. Okay, so Gale has a first, second, and third phase. Yo, Hana, welcome to the stream, bro. And Medicinal, welcome. Welcome, sir. You're currently watching the final fight of this DLC, I think. Or the heart of them. One of the most anticipated, at least. Fuck, Gale, stop being so fast. I have zero stamina, oh god. One, two. I have, for the most part, learned his face first. Okay. See, that's what I mean, for the most part. Sometimes I don't manage to anticipate attacks like that, but it's a skill issue, and I just need to get past it. It's just that. Nothing more. Don't worry. I will beat Gale in a matter of no time. I have learned most of his phase one. I just need to get past it. I almost killed phase two. Phase three? Phase five. I don't know how many phases this guy has. he has an attack. Four. Gale has four pattern attacks. Okay, now I know his every move. Now I know his every move. I didn't know he had a 4-4 pattern attack. I only thought he attacked in twos and threes, not four. Come on, you bitch. Come on! Stay away! Stay away! Okay. Ay, ay, ay. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm hitting! I'm supposed to dodge those. What am I doing? Thank God. I need one attack to get to phase two. Phase two is important. This is the most important thing. Wow. Don't do that. Stop. So phase two is basically double attack. So I think, imagine if I didn't have all the iframes that I have because of my ring. I need to change something real quick. Gale. I need to one hand it. Gale, give me a chance. Gale. Gale! Okay, now we can fight. Come on, ya bitch. Woo-hoo-hoo. Motherfucker, bro! Slave Knight Gale, more like Slave Knight bitch. Come on, ya fucking dog. Stop it! Why are you kicking him? Success game. One, two, three. Come on, come on, dog. Thank God. Come on! Where am I healing? Okay, so he has a third phase. Got it. So when Gale starts crying like a little bitch, he's in his third phase and you need to get the fuck out of his way. Got it. Aprende. Allora, okay. I got greedy. I just. You have 50 Estus. Use it. If you get too low, use it. What? First kill. First phase scale is not hard. It's just getting past is just. It's annoying. But it's a Dark Souls game. Gotta live with it. Gale. Okay, thank God. Okay, 1/3 of his HP is down. We got him. Heal. a good fight. Oh my god, that's such... Okay, that's... I am beginning to love this Gale fight. It's so... The last phase is so good! Like, I hate first phase. Second phase is okay, but last phase... Oh my god, what a fight! Oh. Come on, Gale. There comes the greed again. Fuck, I should have rolled. Fuck! Second phase. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Close it. That's the last phase is so good. Such a good choreographed boss. I love this fight. Must one of my favorite fights in Dark Souls. Today. Okay. We're gonna ember up. Why not? Why not apply dark? Estus. Oh, fuck. Let's go in, it's phase 3. Use them, you dumbass. Okay. Fuck it. I hate that combo. Because it punishes my greed so bad. Come on, Gale. I don't want to stay there for too long. Oh. Okay. 14 Estus. Ay. No. Let me land, bro. Master said, nah, fuck you. Fucking Smash Bros. Dunk. I got dunked. Beautiful. Come on, then. Hey, baby, dude. What am I doing? I'm greeting for legit no reason. What did I jump? What the fuck did I jump, bro? Come on, Gale. We've been through this, come on. Just let me get through phase one and we'll be good. Thank God. What am I doing? Oh my God. Oh my God. what I'm like. Okay, I don't like the game fight anymore. I wanna go. I'm beating you tonight, no matter what. Nah, it's not Melania 2.0. Melania was bullshit. This is just a skill issue. I'm just being so greedy at phase one. You do not want, like, Gale Fine is actually. Okay. Like, the thing is, you don't know what Melania is. Like, Melania is so much worse. Like, the Gale Fine is fun. He has fair openings, he's fast, he's slow, he's everything. I just need to, like, as soon as I stop greeting. Like that. Gale, come down! Like that. I have 8 Estus left. Oh my god. I'm only in phase 2. Oh yeah, I forgot. Jumping. Huh? That's new. It. I didn't roll it. Ah. It's fine. The thing is, no. I will never compare any of the darks. I will never compare any of these, any of the Dark Souls bosses. Not even the princess compared to Melania, because they're fair. They're not. Some of them are not fun, but they're fair, and they're tied to skill issue. They aren't made unfairly. Like, the thing is, Melania is a skill issue, but she cheats, she breaks game mechanics, and she is just made hard for just being made hard. Do I need a Gale counter? I do not need a Gale counter. It's not gonna take hundreds and thousands of attempts. It's gonna take me, like, some tens of attempts. Maybe 50. Oops. Either way, Gale fight is fun. It's just that I need to stop my greeting and I'll win. Easy. Oh, that's a new move. I need to time those. Okay, he does a one, then jump. Sometimes one, but never one. Just always expect two. Where's the? How do I? The results. Gale def counter. Yes. No. 1 minute. Paul has been created. Damn. Okay, bro. Regain stamina. Ay. Why did I jump? I need to stop jumping. Come on, you bitch.
Ooh.
count now. Fuck no. Let's see. Combat Cade, Gale, Death, Counter. Well, let's say it's on 26. Let's start at 20. 20. Even around round number. But that last fight was so close. Oh my god. Fuck, I hate that last move when he... It's fine. That was my best attempt. Yeah. True. Absolutely true, mate. Let me have stamina. Thank you. Huh? Oh, fuck. I was low health. It's fine. That was my... Okay, I feel like that felt shit. That was a bad attempt. That felt shit. I need to sit up.
Four.
heal here. And phase two. Why did my character proceed to kick? Hello? You have a fucking sword. Why are you fucking kicking?
Why are you... Why would I be there? Huh?
Bro. Phase two. Okay. What am I doing? What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. Okay. forgot the last step. Oh yeah. Oops.
I'm still typing. Oopsie.
What am I doing? Okay. One thing I don't understand is, when did he start doing the triple move? That's a new move, Gale, you motherfucker! That's a whole new whole ass move. That down, up, and then down again? Brr! It's a good move. Oh, I was like, Gale, where are you? Come on. We got the phase three. That's important. Damn, Gale's hard. Now I know why people say it's hard. Wow! Okay. Okay, I didn't know his crossbow could actually one-shot you. So I thought that was funny. Cause it shouldn't. One shot me? Ah? From 100 to 0? Holy shit, I didn't know! I guess watch out for that move. Jesus. almost killed me there. So, to be honest. Friday! Dick, there we go. Come on, Gale. What am I doing? What am I doing? La, 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 la. It's fine. That's right. Ugh.
did my character jump? Why did he jump? Oh, why did he jump? Why can he jump? Oh my god. Yeah!
Okay. There is no jump button. There's this rare input. That when you sprint forward, you jump. After. But I was going backwards, so I shouldn't have jumped. Okay. Sometimes I hate this game. If I hadn't jumped it, I would have won. That's the worst thing. Okay, it's fine. One more round with Uncle Gale won't hurt. Wow, we both missed. Speedrun. There we go. Where is he? God damn it, stop being so late, kid. Uncle Gale. I say them. I said like one more time. I said Gale. I don't know. I'm gonna look at the clip later, but I feel like it's out of context. Though they don't want to spend time alone. Brr. What? Just get up off the. Just get up. Why did he sit down again? Okay. Kicking? Like, what do you kick for? You have a big sword. Like, you really think you're gonna kick this huge motherfucker? Why did I jump again? I don't have stamina, fuck off! Okay, that phase one didn't need to last that long. Like, bruh. If I could rate the phases right now, I think phase one is okay. Phase two is no. I don't like phase two. Phase three, fuck. I don't like phase two because of his fucking because of his and his fucking bullshit magic discs. Destructo disc. It didn't hit directly. Oh, you wee. Fucking gate. Stop chopping! Okay. Can I just remove jump? Please? Right alt. Why is it the same button? Why is jump and that the same button? Oh my god. HP. Calm down, bro. One shot me, but like I was above half health. What is Gale? What's the fire? Do I have anything? Let's check. I want to check the soup. I'm gonna check the soup. sell anything good? No. Everything sells ass, bro. Yeah, everything you're selling is mid.
Ashen one.
Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Alright, let's go kill Gale. You guys did not see that, by the way. That didn't happen. Sorry. What the hit me? What am I doing? Gale. Sip on copium and cope. I'm so close as well. Oh my god, are you done? Oh. my god. Holy shit, my heartbeat. My heart is beating so hard. My pulse is 125 right this moment. I don't know how accurate my watch is, but that's what it's reading. I'm shaking. Victory! Level me up! Shut up! Very well. Level me up, you have no choice. Shut the fuck up! Bro, my whole body is shaking, like holy shit. Oh my god, that was such a good fight! Oh my god! Gale is the best fight in Dark Souls ever. Shut up, I'm... What can I get? Okay, I can get Gale's Greatsword, or I can get... No thanks. Fuck off. No. Holy shit. GG. How much do I need to earn a level? Very well, that take. Like... oh my god, okay. I need 140,000. Wait, will I have enough? Aye, aye, aye. sell everything I have. I don't need spells. Oh, I don't want to sell those. I mean, I'm going to sell this. Fuck the bow. Fuck whatever this is. I did it. I haven't lost my mind yet. There's still some bosses we need to defeat. We're not done yet. Anyway, now we have enough. Hi!
Farewell, Ashen.
Shut up! Anymore. Sell my kidneys, whatever.
Ashenmont.
Shut up. One more level. One more level. One more.
Very well. Then take
64. I'm Beastmaster 64.
Well,
shut up. Oh. Whoops, I missed it. I missed again. There we go. Okay. God damn. Slav squat. There we go. Well, today has been one hell of a journey, boys. Well, we defeated Gale, one of the hardest bosses in this game. We still haven't defeated Midir, so next stream we will go and hunt down Midir, kill him, and then we will finally wrap up this game. That fight is the 10 out of 10. That fight is so good. It's well paced. I love the phasing, and I love Gale in general. Like, I love that he has fast attacks, slow attacks. I love his moveset. He's fair. It was just a skill issue I had. I played defensively at the end and I won. Really fun. Either way, it's Friday. It's the weekends. I hope everybody has enjoyed today's stream. I hope everybody has some good plans for the weekends. And I hope you're going to enjoy that. Everybody can go now. I can finally now go relax. And yeah. Thank you everybody for watching today's stream. I will be back tomorrow with some more Dark Souls. And yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!